What do you understand by a Jabra fan? Well, a fan that can do anything for his favorite star, right? Well, there is a man in Kolkata named Sanjay Patodiya who built a temple of the Big B of Bollywood, Amitabh Bachchan. As one enters, there are hundreds of pictures of the famed superstar adorning the walls, pillar, doors, ceilings. Yes, there are quotes like, "Sorry God, we worship Amitji more than you," lining. Now, like a regular temple, this temple also has regular pujas and aartis. Also, a special prayer is conducted on Guru Purnima as well. Also inside, in all its glory, stands the kingly ornate dark green chair procured from the sets of Ux, a supernatural thriller. On the chair is placed a glass case with a pair of white leather shoes in it. Shoes that Amitabh Bachchan wore in the film Agnipath. And on the glass case rests Bachchan's portrait. All across the Singhasan, one can see Jai Shri Amitabh written across the walls. When asked about how he celebrates Amitabh's birthday, he said, "We make his birthday also special. Once on his birthday, we took out a chariot in Mumbai and Amitabh Bachchan himself came to get on the chariot. This had created a big chaos and problem back then. He said he would go from Pratiksha to Jalsa in a chariot, but the crowd went mad and it was unsuccessful." Well, what do you think about this? News Desk.